Okay, continuing with the golf ball here. As you can see, we've kind of established our little hairline here for the figure. Now, I'm going to come down, I'm going to go to the middle of this golf ball, I'm going to come down, and I'm going to draw a little line right here. What this is going to be, is this is going to be where our nose is going to come down to. And I'm going to take it, I'm going to cut into there, I'm going to remove the wood underneath it. Excuse me, remove the rubber underneath it. If I keep saying wood, it's all right. It's just... See? Now, I'm going to take my... I'm going to draw my little nose in here. Okay? And I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to start removing the rubber from each side of the nose. Right here. Like I said, I'm trying to do this the best I can to show you. You go, see? Now I'm going to take a little more wood off the sides of the nose right here. And I'm going to kind of tip the nose up like that. Now, of course, the nose is going to have to be a little bit more pointed. A little bit more off the side of the nose, right in here. A bit more in here. And there you go. You're starting to see a nose now. You're starting to kind of see what the nose looks like. All right. Okay. So now we kind of established. Now what I'm going to do, I want to go around the figure a little bit, and I want to cut a little bit off around the figure so that the face will kind of stand out, in other words. So it's not, you know, when you start off with a golf ball, it's pretty round. So I'm just going to go around and cut off just a little bit of rubber on the sides. See? Kind of get that face kind of stand out a little bit like that. Okay. Now we're going to cut a little bit more off that underneath that nose. Get it stand out a little bit. See what we're done? Okay. Now, we're going to come, and we're going to draw our little face lines, little sight lines. Get that. We're going to draw our little crease lines, age lines, I call them. And you take it, and you cut down, and go on the other side, and you cut down, just like we normally do on a face. And you're going to come from the inside and take that rubber out of there. See that? Just like a normal face that we do, we're going to cut that rubber away from there. Come up on that nose in here. Make deep cuts. Do the same thing here. There we go. Get that nose to stand out. See? Just like a regular face is. Get a little bit more rubber out from there. Okay. Just like I taught you to normally do a face. All right. Now there's our little age lines. Right underneath the nose, you just draw them and do some deep cuts in there. All right. Now, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to cut a little bit more off the sides here. See how it makes the face stand out even more? See, when you kind of flatten off those sides, because when you originally get the golf ball, it's round. It's completely round. And our face is not completely round. It does have some sort of an egg shape to it. So, all right. Now, we're going to take our mouth. We're just going to kind of... All right, I tell you, we're going to have to make this a happy guy. So, we're going to come here. Try to show you. We're going to come here, and we're just going to sort of draw our little mouth in there, okay? And we're going to cut that. I'm going to go deep inside, like this. And we're going to take the rubber off there. See? Kind of give him a look. Now, we're going to take off a little bit more here, a little bit more here on the side to kind of deepen that a little bit. Now, he don't have a chin, though. So what we're going to do, we're going to come down here, and with a scooping motion, we're going to make him a little chin. See? And we do that by removing the wood like that.